auto dispenser for hand sanitizer. The COVID-19 is caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2, which primarily spreads between people by close contact through droplets produced by coughing, sneezing or talking. The droplets usually fall on the ground or onto the surfaces since they are heavy. People may also become infected by touching a contaminated surface and then touching their face. It has been recommended to use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol by volume for decontamination. However, these bottles are made of plastic and the delivery of solution is by a pumping action where the nozzle needs to be pressed with one hand to deliver the solution. It has been shown that the virus can survive over a plastic or steel surface for a few days. The issue here is that while pressing the nozzle with a contaminated hand, the top surface of the nozzle may serve as a fomite, increasing the possibility of spread to the next person. This provoked us to search for solutions. That's when we realized that this avoidable touch had been thought of earlier to ensure aseptic during hand washing in the operating room. The bottle is held in a stainless steel holder which when pressed with the elbow delivers the solution. But this still utilizes our upper limbs to press the bottle and can still spread the virus to the next person. Thomas Edison has told there is a way to do it better, find it. Admitting his words, he thought of a mechanism wherein instead of using our hands, is it possible to use our foot with shoes on so that we do not touch any surface unnecessarily with our bare skin? Reverse engineering was attempted by our hospital team using locally available materials. Unplasticized polyvinyl chloride UPVC pipes with these measurements were used to make the assembly. First, the base is assembled by using the PVC pipes and the elbows. Then, the vertical segment is fitted onto the base. The sanitizer holder is designed from a 7x3 inch PVC tube fitted onto a dummy to close one end. An oblique section is made to the tube to give access to the bottle. The foot assembly is then completed using a smaller PVC pipe with elbows. The pipe is inserted into the previously arranged vertical segment. The top of the foot assembly directly rests on the nozzle of the bottle. Excess length of the pipe is cut off to allow it to function as a pedal, and the foot rest is then attached. A gentle press with our foot onto the base of the foot assembly presses on the nozzle. This delivers the solution without any manual contact with the nozzle. The light weight of the PVC pipes is ideal because the spring action of the nozzle is sufficient to raise the foot assembly of the model. The foot pedal can be pressed again to deliver a second aliquot of solution. This auto dispenser eliminates fomite transmission via nozzle and ensures dispensing adequate quantity in a single press. It is feasible even in resource-limited settings and decontaminates both hands simultaneously. Nevertheless, its durability, user-friendliness and long-lasting qualities make it an ideal innovation. We at Arvind Eye Hospital have placed this novel foot pedal controlled auto dispenser at every entrance for decontamination purposes. One press, no stress. Thank you.